Okay guys, so check this out. It appears Chris Brown is still keeping tabs on his ex Karrueche Tran. The controversial singer caused a stir on social media with his reaction to an Instagram photo of Karrueche and her current boyfriend Victor Cruz. Breezy took multiple shots at Cruz's clothing in the comments of the former New York Giants wide receiver's post and offered advice to his ex. No shade, boo, but please style him, Brown wrote in a message filled with typos and misspellings. He looked like he's shopping off the mannequin trying to bargain with the sales manager. Retired wrestler Spank, I'm f***ing around, good bless. He added, no shade, just minor. Brown wasn't done though. He continued to plead for Karrueche to improve Cruz's wardrobe in another series of remarks. Nothing bad or major, upgrade him sis, he wrote. I'll take him around to style him, not hate, he just needs some game spirit. He concluded, peace, love, and joy, just please upgrade your man, boo. Brown has since deleted all of his comments on Cruz's post, but he couldn't do so before some screenshots were taken. So, what do you guys think? Why is Chris Brown hating from outside the relationship? He can't even get in. Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on all our new videos. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to hiphopdx.com.